Welcome to Strawberry Square. Strawberry Square is a big complex here in downtown Harrisburg. The state actually rents out a lot of space here. Yes, streets. I'm in the city. You can tell it's Strawberry Square because we have a strawberry cow. That is the federal building. Post office, courthouse, it's all there. Ah, there we go. This is 3rd and Walnut Street. This is probably one of the busiest intersections here, which I am crossing right now. And we are heading into the Capitol Park. And you'll see why it's called the Capitol Park. This is also the way I walk to work every day. I go right up that path. I should let you know that a few months ago, over the summer, I tripped over that and fell into the street here. I actually ended up right over there. And came within about 5 seconds of being hit by a car. Yes. And so, in order to protect people from tripping over it again, they just put a squash cone over it instead of cutting the protrusions away. Pennsylvania. Proactive is not our game. This is the Capitol Park. It actually used to be private land and was given to the state for, well, gee, it's called the Capitol Park for a reason. And that reason happens to be poking through the trees here. There we are. That is, zoom in on it in the early morning light here. That is the Pennsylvania State Capitol building. And I walk right past the front of it every day. So you can see that that's why they call this the Capitol Park. Surprising, huh? See, we have our statues here. And we have something else. So I think I can do it. Oh, sorry if I'm spinning around too fast. I hope I'm not giving anybody vertigo. I apologize if I am. But right there. What are those? What are those? Those are leaves. Oh, now what am I doing? See? Let me get the cable out of the way. What am I doing? I'm selfieing my boots in the leaves. Yes, I am totally basic white girling it at 7 a.m. in the Capitol building. And now my boots are wet. I have probably ruined them. Oh well, I can always get another pair if I have to. Oops. Now my boots are wet. Probably not a good idea. They'll dry off, don't worry. But this is a nice early morning walk. One that I take, like I said, every day. And as you can tell, there are a lot of ravens in this park from the sounds of it. At this point, I'm actually about 3 blocks from home. Maybe about 1/3 of the way to work because the Capitol takes up a lot of room. So, this is what it looks like when I'm walking home, coming down the path. pretty soon this will be all covered with snow. Let's move on to another location, shall we?